Officers are on the scene of a two-alarm fire in Northwest Fairmount right now. A fire was reported at an apartment building on McHenry Avenue near Westwood-Northern Boulevard a little less than an hour ago. There were no immediate reports of injuries, but that fire does appear to have been knocked down by now. Extra equipment was called because so many people do live in that area. And an officer fired